What has right now? You are the expert. We want to learn from you.
The pyramids of Egypt, the Parthenon of Greece, and Cambodia's Angkor Wat, just like China's old summer palace. The building of the old summer palace began in 1709. It took over 150 years. They say its magnificence stuns the world. Envoys call it the Garden of Gardens. Iron Hall was its largest Western mansion. This is where the 12 Chinese zodiac statues stood, each majestically spouting water at noon. In July 1860, foreign armies reached Fort Dagu and shattered the empire's feeble defenses. On October 6th, the invaders stormed the old summer palace. Many imperial treasures, including the 12 bronze zodiac statues, were ruthlessly pillaged or burned. The fire lasted 3 nights and days. This 150-year-old architectural masterpiece was razed to the ground.
Everybody! 1, 2, 3!
These students come from all over. They've been working here for years.